Today the seventh day of Meenakshi Brahmotsavam. Devi is gracing all of us on Swarna Rishabha Vahana, the golden Rishabha bull vehicle. And Mahadeva is gracing on Sarvalankara with Roman crown. Only in Madurai temple, even the cultures which came later, the best parts of those cultures were absorbed into the worship and tradition. So the crown he is wearing is actually a Roman style crown. The tradition says once the Roman king came to Madurai on a friendly visit and offered his crown to Sundareshwara. From that time, the tradition of putting Roman crown on Sundareshwara exists, and still the original crown is there in the temple as it is. It's maintained and preserved. Still Sundareshwara uses that crown once in a while. Let's receive their grace on this day. Other than the master's words, there is no anchor available to planet Earth. Please understand, anybody who is drowned in the ocean of samsara, the ocean of delusion and bondage, the only anchor available to raise yourself to the next level is master's words. From the other plane of existence, the only bridge available to this plane, this universe, is an enlightened master's words. If you don't catch that and raise yourself, nothing else, no puja, no meditation, no spiritual practice can help you. The highest spiritual practice is catching the master's words, constantly reinventing yourself and re-strategizing yourself. If your seeking is alive, you will go on reinventing yourself. You will raise yourself by yourself. You will be so alive. You will be so brilliant, so energetic.
How can we create pain patterns with the words that Swami tells? Like, even if it's like unsuccessful, can you just explain me?
What I feel is that, like how Swamiji told in today's satsang, Swamiji also told that without knowing the context of something properly, the truth itself can be misused and can be missed. So what I feel is, whenever you understand the truth with some vested interest and all that, so those are the times, like maybe you started following Swamiji's words and the seeking was there for fulfilling one part of your desire. So your seeking was very high during the start. But when you think that that desire has been completed, then all your seeking is lost and everything is lost. So that is why I feel that you start taking things for granted, whatever Swamiji says for granted and all that. So whenever you are ready to transform, when you think that no, my purpose itself is for me to experience I am consciousness, when you have that as your purpose and when you start working towards it, then what I feel is you'll never take Swamiji's words for granted. So whenever you have some vested interest and then start the seeking in you, so that will be the time, like when you go first to Swamiji, you're like very ready to follow whatever he is telling and all that. So maybe you would have got some benefits from it and then you thought, okay, Swamiji has given me already so much, why should I take any more responsibility? So you start getting into that attitude. So I feel that is what brings you the pain. So this is how I feel, with the master's words, you can create pain patterns in you.
Swamiji, I have been struggling with money and proper job all my life. How can Varanasi Inner Awakening help me have a major breakthrough to a successful career and successful finances?
See, first, what is money and what is job? After all, not having boredom about what you need to do whole day will naturally bring success in your career and having enough awareness to what you want to have, what you have, and what you should have will bring money. See, basically not having money, not having proper job is not having proper alignment in your mind, and having too much of incompletion patterns about money and your life. If that is removed, naturally you will have job, career and money, that's all. So understand, not having job and money is something seriously need to be attended from inside first. In Varanasi, you will understand your patterns, you will complete with them, you will know what do you want, how to get it, where to look for. That will simply transform the way you look success in career and money, and you will manifest what you want.